Searching for higher ground. Can't see in front of me, my enemies. I've tried every possibility, ability to know if I can bleed. Hi beauties, welcome back to my channel. I am Sangeeta. If you are new watching me, I am Sangeeta. My channel name is Sangeeta's Glamour World. Today I am showing you a nude, simple makeup look for day in Indian skin, for Indian skin tone. If you like it, please give a big thumbs up and please subscribe my channel and hit the bell button for upcoming notifications. So let's get started. So this is my hair clip. My face has nothing in this time. I'm just cleaning up my face with my color water.
So first I'm using for my skin, it is Plum Green Tea Revitalizing Face Mist. It keeps your skin very hydrating and energized. If your skin feels very tired, then just use it. It is very good for your skin. So next I am using a brow pencil. This is from Miss Clear in the shade black. Actually the pencils can help you a lot. It is very quick to set your eyebrows, and with this pencil you can get a spoolie also to set your brows very nicely, and I love this product very much. Concealer, I'm just use a foundation and a big fan of full coverage foundation. Today I'm using my favorite full coverage foundation, Maybelline Superstay 24 hour full coverage foundation. This is very nice foundation. I use it only my pigmented area and black spots to correct my face nicely. I don't use this for my full face today because I have to look natural, right? Next, I will set my foundation with my favorite sun protection compact. This is from Lakme Sun Expert SPF 40. This is very nice ultra matte finish compact. I love this one.
I did not have any moisturizer on my skin. My skin moisture a lot.
Now I am moving my eye makeup. If you are doing your regular makeup, so you can skip this eye look if you don't want to. I am using Nikak Ke eyeshadow palette. This is the palette name Autumn Spice. I will take this yellow color to set my eye lid with my fingertips. Using this orange shade to enhance my eye look. So I'm using this orange shade also my lower lash line as well. Then I am taking a Nykaa highlighter palette. I am taking this bronzy type shade to highlight my eyes, lids and also my brow bone.
Do you remember when we used to run away through the night?
Today I am
not going to use any contour or any concealer setting powder to bake my face. I just wanted this look very natural.
Then I am using a lipstick from Nykaa. This is the shade Racy Rose. This is the pink color shade I'm using for my blush. This lipstick consistency is good. This is semi matte finish. If you don't want to use blush, then okay, you can skip it. Then I will set my eyebrows and eyelashes with this gel mascara. This is Wet n Wild Mega Clear Brow and Lash Mascara. This is very nice gel mascara. It will not give you a very fan look or volume on your eyelashes, but it sets nicely your brows and eyelashes. I like this product. I will fix my this look with the same revitalizing face mist. This is from Plum. This is green tea face mist, and this is awesome. It works very well to fix your makeup using highlighter. So I'm going to highlight my cheek area, my lip area with same Nykaa Glow Glitter palette. This copper shade, and this is the shade name of Glitterity. Using a lip balm from Wet n Wild. This is Rebel Rose collection from Wet n Wild. This is a transparent gel lip balm, but after applying this lip balm, its color transfer into pink. I love this lip balm. This is the magical lip balm from Wet n Wild. Today I am using a bullet lipstick from Maybelline. This is the shade Nude Nuance, and this is very good shade for Indian skin tone. I love this shade. I love to line up my lips because my lips is very thin. You can see, if you don't want to, you can skip it. I'm using today Wet n Wild lip liner. My lips are looking very creamy, so I am using this compact again, Lakme Sun Expert, to take some powder with my fingertips and dab on my lips to make it a little bit matte.
Hi guys, so this is my final look. Hope you all like it. Please check me the picture there. This is a party around me. Like your school ke function hote hai, bachiyon ke school ke function hote hai, ghum ke taiyar hoke jana hai, to kaise sajenge? Sabhi ke paas professional makeup to hota nahi hai, kuch bhi साधारण सा प्रोडक्ट होता है जैसे फाउंडेशन काजल लिपस्टिक ऐसा. तो मैंने थोड़ा कोशिश किया कि थोड़े बहुत प्रोडक्ट से कैसे नेचुरल लुक आप दे सकते हो अपने आप. सो इफ यू लाइक माय वीडियो प्लीज़ गिव इट थम्स अप एंड कीप प्रैक्टिसिंग. सो बाय बाय गाइस, स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम.